Hey guys, it's me, and today I finally upgraded to Windows 11. Yay!